Good afternoon, people. This is the fifth video for the fifth dimension and the fifth force. I'm hoping to bring forth some more information that will help us reclaim ourselves and reclaim our freedoms. What I'm about to tell you is a known but secret covert fact that every last one of us on this planet has been ritually abused. How I can say that is because religions and governments have perpetrated ritual abuse, high magic, ritual magic, to keep you spellbound to this system. That's why I've called for the elimination of all religions and all governments. They're not going to tell you that they have set up all kinds of equipment to keep you brainwashed. The media, the television is one big tool that they have used for a long time. And I remember many, many years ago, accidentally, I was shown Black Mask behind a television show in black and white, which let me know when we're watching TV, there is other things being played behind that TV show, such as ritual killings. So a lot of people have become media and TV junkies, and we need to get off the TV, you know? We need to let them have their tell a lie and stop giving our energies to these dark forces. They're not going to tell you that there is a bloodline encryption scheme going on. There is a royal household on this planet, and they are being exploited by genome projects. They're not going to tell y'all that. These organizations are probably secret societies such as the Skull and Bones, OTO. The Vatican was involved with this satanic ritual abuse as well. And it's high time now that we reclaim our dominion. We can't keep feeding them our energies. The door has been opened on me, not by my choice. I did not open that door. And since it's opened, I have been systematically shutting the door to these types of phenomena and energies. I find it very disturbing that we have individuals that have sold themselves out to this energy and feel that that's the only way that they can remain in power. And then they're trying to use this one race over the other. Nobody hates Caucasians or white people. Why? Why do y'all feel that the white race is being eliminated? And when I said I had all the gods in my pocket, I meant that. I really sincerely do mean that. Because if Jehovah God is considered the overlord of the draconians, trust me, he's coming to deal with the Dracos. So, I can honestly tell y'all this is really over. There is no more games y'all can play. There's no more we need to perpetuate a war to remain in control. I've had enough. And a lot of people have had enough of being ritually abused. And if people want to think that I'm an MK Ultra Monarch victim or I'm under undetected mind control, no. When I was a very little kid, I had anger issues, and my mother sent me to a behavior clinic in DePaul's hospital, that's what it was called, on Coliseum Street. And she didn't have any idea, probably, that they were going to behavior modify me and study me. And I was four, and I went there for 4 years. So what they did to me was use some type of behavior modification on me to try and make me not act out against their brainwashing, which caused me a lot of harm, including a lot of sexual harm, because when I was being taken advantage of sexually, I didn't know that I was actually being taken advantage of. You understand? They had put certain things, modifications in me that did not allow me to even know that I was being abused. So, yeah, I'm very, very angry. And the abuse of 2011, it was possibly I was given this drug called Devil's Breath, so that they could perpetrate this crime upon me to shut me up or to get me to commit suicide once I realized what had happened. I may not remember all the details of my sexual assault, but I'm here to tell you, y'all aren't getting away with it at all. I intend to defend myself if someone comes into my home. And I'm quite aware that y'all shoot frequencies at my brain to try to make me not react. And that's what has taken me so long to make videos, because I have delayed reactions to things. And possibly because I don't like to think evil of anyone. But I know there has been an evil perpetrated upon me on Union Landing Road. And I know for 2 years I have broken a spell that was cast over this area and over me. Now whomever done it, they're going to reap the consequences of doing it. I have not had anyone apologize, and at this point, I'm not accepting an apology for the action that was perpetrated upon me. So, this video is just to let people know that, yes, we are under some type of spells, and the spells are being broken. I'm personally involved with breaking some of these spells. And I'm not happy about what I have to deal with every day, but I deal with it. And I'm trying not to give out in my spirit. I'm very tired, as y'all know, and I'm not good at making videos. These videos are predominantly made so that people know the truth. And if I am killed, there is some form of documentation here that y'all know that I spoke the truth of what has taken place and what has happened with me. I want people to also know that reclaiming our dominion is going to be hard, but it can be done. Standing in your sovereignty is very important. And there has been a silent war going on, and there is some people who are into this race thing and wanting to eliminate certain races off the earth and exploit certain other races. That's got to stop. This is some serious, serious madness. And it all stems from people ritually abusing people and casting spells on folks. And to end ritual abuse, because all of us right now have been ritually abused, is we must out the ones that are performing and doing these ritual abuses. And most of them are in government. Some of them have been subcontracted. A lot of them are in the secret societies. So yeah, I'm here and I'm standing my ground against it. Against pedophilia, because it's a crime. A bad one. Against genocide. Because all of the crimes that have been perpetrated on this earth have something to do with ritual abuse, believe it or not. And in order to rid this planet of ritual abuse, we need to get rid of the perpetrators of it, who are hiding out in religions, who are hiding out in governments. I had to conquer all my fears. And the neurolinguistic programming that a lot of us are deprogramming from, we need to take words and see how the words, what the word symbolizes to us. What do we get in our mind when we hear that word or see this object or symbol? And we need to change what we're associating with that word, such as black nobility. When we think of black nobility, we think of these Venetian elite families, I guess, that are running the Committee 300. We don't think of black nobility as a black king or a black queen. We think of those people. So yes, now we need to change the words and what they symbolize, because that's how deep this abuse has gone. It has made us so we fear certain words and certain symbols. And that shouldn't be. They've even twisted archetypes. And when I said I've ascended to the throne of Jehovah, and I have all the gods in my pocket, I do. I called a round table meeting on that with them. And I said, y'all are being blamed for the most atrocious things on this planet because of y'all devotees and people that adhere to who want to worship y'all have done some heinous things in y'all name. What y'all gonna do about it? So we have several different types of creations on this planet that are not from the one true cosmic universal organism that has allowed other things to manifest. And now it's time for the cleanup. It's time to rid this universe of these dualities, because they've perpetrated a lot of harm and has caused all of us to become ritually abused. So I'm telling y'all now, I'm in on removing these entities and tearing down their ritual magic, whether it be through their music, whether it be through their media. I don't like it. And I intend to be free. I intend to reclaim the lands that have been contaminated by this filth. So, y'all have a blessed day. And may the fifth force kick in, the fifth force. And let us true warriors rise. Because this isn't survival of the fittest. This is about allowing children to have freedom to think and be taught by parents who are free. Instilling good principles in the little ones. Because they're important to me, believe it or not. The little people. Especially the ones that are residing in these third world countries. They are my children. And y'all have harmed my children. And I can't allow it anymore. So y'all wanted to declare a war on me? Y'all are gone. Y'all don't exist. You best believe that. Take care today, because I'm full of emotion right now. I don't like to be accused of things that I am not. And maybe one day if y'all ever meet me in person, any of you who watch this video, soon as you see me or in my presence, you're going to pick up nothing but beautiful, wonderful energy about me. And I've experienced this with children, with animals. They don't even know me. But soon as I come in their presence or they're in my presence, they are comforted. And they recognize. That's why I don't have to lie about me. True creation knows. Pure creation knows me. Y'all be blessed today. I'm full now. I can't go on with this right now. Because I'm hurt behind y'all interfered with me and my sons. Yes, I'm a mother. And I've remained alive for the sake of my children. You understand?